Washington.
And the U.S. Embassy in Afghanistan is warning Americans there to avoid large public gatherings and to keep travel plans private for safety. If you have an infant on formula or know someone who does, listen to this. Gerber has recalled their Good Start Gentle Powdered Infant Formula. It's in the 23.2-ounce packaging. The product number is GXP1684. The expiration date is March 5th of next year. Gerber officials say the formula does not pose a health risk, but it might have a very foul odor. If you've bought that product, call the company for a refund. And back here locally, six Clovis High alums and district supporters are honored. The CMS Foundation and Alumni Committee are appointing this year's Hall of Honor Award recipients. The candidates are chosen based on achievements, character, and citizenship. Former faculty members and people who have supported the district are also honored. The Hall of Honor banquet is next month at the Clovis Civic Center. Cash registers were ringing in Amarillo this weekend. The Peddler Show made a stop at the Civic Center. And if you've never been, it's a type of one-stop shop with items like jewelry, clothes, and home decor. The show's been held the last quarter century. And if you missed it this time, don't worry. The show will be back in Amarillo in mid-October. The time now is 6:33, so it is time to take a look at your weather. Here's Forewarn Severe Storm Team Meteorologist Nick Lilia. Good morning and happy Monday to you, Nick.